Hey, it's Super Bowl Sunday, February 7th. And three slabs, well, 14 pounds of pork ribs. I'm burning some cherry and some hickory. Time to foil. So we're coming up on 3 hours for the pork ribs. I'm gonna go out and pull them off the smoker here in just a moment, and I'm gonna foil them using my typical parquet margarine, honey, brown sugar. I'm using beef broth this time for a fluid. I usually use apple juice. We're gonna switch it up a little bit and see how that affects the flavor.